The scaled version of this will have the athlete's hands closer to the ground.